Gun owners could soon face confiscation of their guns from the state. A new bill could be taking weapons away from those with PFA against them within 24 hours. Elena LaQuatra has more on the possible changes.
A protection from abuse order prohibits any contact between an aggressor and a victim in a domestic relationship. They can be filed if a victim is in imminent fear of bodily injury.
I have the application for a PFA order in my hands, and you can see it's multiple pages. One section here even asks for extensive and specific detail of the alleged threats or abuse.
They can't come near you, they can't contact you, they can't contact a third party about you.
If the court deems the information provided as valid, they will grant a temporary order. In 10 days, there's a final hearing to make a final determination. Federally, laws are already in place.
This is a federal form. It's called a 4473 that every gun buyer has to fill out when they buy a gun, and then we run a background check on.
Section H asking, are you subject to a court order restraining you from harassing, stalking, or threatening your child or an intimate partner or child of such partner?
If they check yes, the gun dealer themselves are prohibited from delivering a firearm to that person.
But what about those who have guns in their possession before a PFA is filed? Current law lets a judge determine if any weapons owned by the aggressor should be relinquished, giving the aggressor 60 days to comply and the option to surrender weapons to a, quote, responsible third party, which could be a friend or relative. The new bill says within 24 hours of the final PFA hearing, guns and any other weapons must be turned over to law enforcement.
If you are a lawful gun owner and you're doing everything you should do, your guns remain safe with you. You're responsible. If you choose to enter into domestic violence, then you're going to lose your right to carry a gun or to have a gun in your possession.
Elena LaQuatra, Jet 24 Action News.